Hey, Gavin, Michael, guess who Nanny met, sweetheart?
Hey, and I tell you, I understand you like soccer and you're really good at it, and that you like everything that you can do outdoors, like hunting and fishing and playing. You just keep it up, okay? And I'll see. Well, matter of fact, I'll be at your house probably on Christmas Eve. Don't forget the milk and cookies. I don't care how old you are, okay? I'll see you then. Have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Gavin. Michael, love you, baby doll.